Takamaki finds Takahashi, who gets in behind easily again, drills it in. That is an absolute sitter from Kunori.
Oh dear. That was the one guy from the Albirex side you would expect to score 10 out of 10 times. Nicely being placed by Takahashi. Went under the ball as he hit it. You're definitely right. 3-4 goals for him today should have been the order of the day.
Yeah, wouldn't have looked out of place if he did.